We are vessels. We are rooms. We are so much less important than the things inside of us. We are circuit boards, swallowing the electricity of life upon birth. It wheels through us for all of our days. It creates every moment. The pulse of a story. The soft hums of labor and love. In our last moments, it will come rushing from our chests and be given back to the wind. When we die, we go everywhere. Newton said energy is neither created nor destroyed. On average, 1.8 people on Earth die every second. There was always a gust of wind somewhere. Our bodies are nothing more than host to a collection of brilliant things. When someone dies, I do not weep over their Polaroids or belongings. I begin to look for the life that has left them. I feel out the strongest breeze and take off running.